books for the bomb. That's the idea of the new mobile libraries, which are touring badly blitzed areas, calling once a week at each centre. It's all free, of course, and the vehicles carry a wide selection of books. My information is that while girls prefer fairy stories, ARP and AFS people often like highbrow stuff, and all the boys go straight for war books.
Look at this new kind of axe.
Boy, not bad.
Look, it's got four machine guns on it. Yeah.